where you come from. American says, that's the only combustion engine that we can come up with. There's no other way. But I think China came out with rotary engines. Be surprised. We can do anything, you know.
My mom always said, you got to put the past behind you before you can move on. And I think that's what my running was all about. I'm pretty tired. I think I'll go home now.
这个是什么东西？那什么东西？那是飞机
啊？
这是什么？这是客机吗？
那还不是一般的。
哎，这里的石头怎么这么多？
不是天然的石头，不是有巨人的传说吗？
嗯，
就是如果说巨人真的比我们要大很多的话，那这些石头对他们来讲，我们现在的树就是他们以前的草。
哇，这个太酷了吧！这个道路深处到底是什么地方？你开车带我来，你不跟我解释一下吗？
待会你会让你疾驰在这个沙漠里。
疾驰？疾驰让我想到了一首歌，要不要听一下？
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the boosters.
就是电台进歌的感觉。Riding on a horse, you can whip your horse.
I've been in a valley, you ain't been up. 难道是这里吗？
好，快到了。
我听前面有人骑马。不是吧？还没到地方就闻到这个清新的马粪的香味，这就是你今天带我来的这个地方吗？
对啊，跟你说了要疾驰在这个大草原上。
哇！但我不能骑马，你知道吗？我要椎间盘突出，医生说最好是尽量不要骑马，但我还是想一试。嗨，马兄，
他把头拧到那边去了。
马兄累了。嗨，马兄，你好。马兄，哇，这个马好胖。这是男的吧？
哎，对哦。他为什么肚子这么大？好了好了，知道你不爽了。
Hello there, I'm preparing my horses though.
So right.
Good morning or good afternoon. My name is Tommy. You see, you can look through here. We leave the customer out here, not into corral for safety.
This is a female or?
All of them stallion, no female.
Okay.
The main thing, stallion, they work. The female, sometimes they give up and lay down.
No.
They're all Mustang. One time Mustang. They were wild, yeah.The young ones, they go out and they catch the horses. Sometimes put in the water, a pond, and then saddle in the water.
Saddle in the water?
Yeah, because the water is hard to move around in it.
Oh, so it's easier for you to catch them.
Yeah, gotta hang tight though.
Uh-huh.
But then it's free. You don't pay for it.
Mm-hmm.
You just catch them. This is Roy Black.
Real Mustang.
Tour guide, yeah, real Mustang. Like these cars, that muscle car.
Yeah, the muscle car is
yeah,
Mustang.
Yeah, Mustang. Now, I got two horses for this one is Cortez, 9 years old.
9 years old?
Yeah, this one's Lowrider, 8 years old. They're both, like I said, Mustang. Well, we'll have enjoyment today under the blue sky. Hold this, yeah, Cortez.
Baby.
Same way.
Oh, okay.
Okay, okay.
How make the guys go?
You want to go right, you just stretch down and pull it. Just don't pull it, don't pull it. Just leave it like that.
Like this?
Don't pull it.
Okay.
Like this.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Your heel is like gas pedal. That rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr And then if you pull it like a brake, just pull one side, just
okay.
Yeah, in the middle, right in the middle.
Let's go.
This one goes. You see the wind goes through? The wind goes through and it builds the sand. I don't know how many thousand years.
Uh-huh.
And then there's no disaster, not earthquake, volcano, nothing.
Uh-huh.
It's just the wind. The wind's the only one. John and Lee.
Yeah.
They're a pretty good customer. But their courage, you're sitting on the horse. That's how I look at it. If you ride a horse out here, you got more to see. And walking sometimes takes time. Driving, yeah, you go around, but you gotta stay on the road. Mm-hmm. But on a horseback, you go here and there, wherever that you want to come. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Never heard of Metallica, that rock music?
Uh-huh.
Metallica, they ride in a helicopter. And then they put the instrument on top of the mesa. Us Navajos, we can't go up there. Impossible, mission impossible.
Mission impossible,
Yeah, remember Tom Cruise?
Tom Cruise.
Yeah, remember he threw his sunglasses?
Uh-huh.
10,000 just to do that.
Oh, really?
Probably he made more. We are over here. All these plants, one time it was under the ocean.
Oh.
Sometimes I wonder if there's water underneath. Fall out, and there was ice. It's freezing. The water goes in between the cracks.
Oh, 明白了。所以说以前那边是冰，这里是河，后来那边冰化掉之后，石头就掉下来了，成了现在这样。
Beautiful, huh? Yeah, gorgeous. Hang tight and stay awake.
Uh-huh.
On the horse.
Uh-huh.
You see all these white?
Yeah.
On the ground.
Uh-huh.
It's an ocean salt.
Ocean salt?
Yeah.
他说白色的这些都是海盐，
对。
Related? Yeah. What? Related to?
Look at your hair.
Oh, my hair? Yeah.
Where you come from? Now, one thing I noticed too. What can American says? That's the only.Combustion engine that we can come out with. There's no other way. But I think China came out with motor engine. Be surprised. We can do anything, you know. See, I'm a mechanic. All my life, that's what I did. Work on vehicles and horses.
Okay, you got it?
You got to talk to the Navajo Rangers. Yeah, I can't, because I might.Get in trouble. No. Nobody allowed to be up there.
Nobody.
All the birds are having party up there.
All the birds having party up there.
What do you call that? Ramada Inn. Hilton Inn, back there. This is one of the sacred places where we try to keep it. We don't want nobody taking it, but it's probably the, what do you call that? Government might take it, the whole thing. This is our holy land.
Yeah.
That's a story about
around here. Just a wind. The wind just keep on going, going, yeah. It's nice. Nice place. Nice story. Nice stone. Nice mountain. Yeah, yeah.
Well, this is the best view from here. This will be the end of the tour, but this tour is a lot of to me. To you, you travel a long ways to get here just to see, but this is the best we could do. And this is a beautiful area, beautiful place. I like this place.
Yes.
Yeah.
So tell your friends, come over.
Yeah. And
say Nizad.
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 That meant you came from a long ways. Our language is far, far away.
Nizad. How do you say China?
China? Mm-hmm. It, you call it Nazos?
Nazo?
Na, eyes.
Yeah.
Nazos.
Nizad, Nazos.
Nizad. Work. Nazos. Came a long ways to here.
Yeah.
To see, to look around.
Uh-huh. Do you want to learn one Chinese word?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Beautiful?
Yeah.
Mei.
Mei.
So beautiful, it's 太美了。So I will say 我的家, and we say 太美了 together.
All right.
Okay. 我的家,
太美了。我的家,
太美了。就像老爷爷说的那样, 鸟的家园在山上, 印第安人的家园在地上, 而我的家园, 在海的另一边。 我们来自不同的地方, 但我们对于家园的热爱是一样的。
Respect the homeland.